acting on the big screen and in movies always seems like the only way to make it big as an actor. That isn't always the case. Commercial actors, they get the benefits of short scripts, constant exposure, and one hell of a paycheck.
Show me the money!
What's going on, guys? My name is Michael McCracken, breaking down the world in the brilliant top 5 list here for you on the most amazing top 5. Before we begin, I want to know, what is your favorite commercial of all time? For me, it's the Old Spice guy. Here are the top 5 richest commercial actors. In the number 5 spot is Isaiah Mustafa. Yeah, I've already plugged this man because he's the best. After trying his hand at football, restaurant ownership, and chauffeuring, Mustafa finally made his claim to fame when he starred as the man your man should smell like.
Hello, ladies. Look at your man. Now back to me. Now back at your man. Now back to me. Sadly, he isn't me.
Well-known Old Spice commercials. The ad series was so successful that it raked in for him a manly payday of $5 million.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind smelling like that.
Up next in the number 4 spot is Stephanie Courtney, better known as Flo, you know, the progressive insurance lady. Courtney sits with a mildly comfortable salary of $800,000 a year, with a net worth of $5 million. Commercial acting wasn't always the goal for this actress. She was originally, well, moved to LA to be a stand-up comedian, only auditioning for commercials. Well, she almost gave up, but then, things worked out quite nicely.
We can compare your progressive direct rate with other top companies.
Wow. Seriously?
Yeah.
I used to audition all the time. I never got nothing. I actually got one commercial. And then when it was time to film it, they're like, we've changed their mind. But we'll still pay you not to come. And it was like $100, nothing like this. Moving on to the number 3 spot, we have Jonathan Goldsmith. Now, I don't always do top 5 videos on commercial actors, but when I do, I include this guy.
I don't always drink beer, but when I do, I prefer Dosakis.
That's right, you all know Goldsmith as the most interesting man in the world. So how did he score the star goal advertising Dosakis beer, earning over $8 million? By being the most interesting man to audition, for real. Next up at number 2 is Paul Markarelli. For 9 years, Markarelli, I can't believe I had to say that name twice. Well, Mark, he served as Verizon Wireless test man on commercials.
Can you hear me now? Good.
Raking in $10 million within the 5-word slogan. Can you hear me now? All he had to do for 10 million bucks and show up on set and not mess it up. Can you hear me now? That's it. Prior to this commercial stint, well, Mark, he was sharing a tiny apartment with his boyfriend and another friend, struggling to make it as an actor.
And for one in a million, it works out.
For all you actors watching this, keep going.
Or get on YouTube. That's what I did.
Finally, in the number 1 spot, we have Jared Fogle.
Remember Jared from Subway? He's inspired a lot of people.
He's looking good.
Although not technically an actor, Fogle earns his place up here after making a whopping $15 million as the Subway sicko. Fogle appears in the commercials claiming to have lost 245 pounds by eating nothing but Subway sandwiches. The ones with just lettuce and no sauce.
Ugh, I know. Not worth it.
He inspired many others to do the same, and it's a good thing he made so much money, because in July of 2015, he was nailed with charges of possessing child pornography and having sex with minors.
Don't worry, Fogle. I'm sure there are a lot of $5 footlongs in prison. A lot of people have used that joke, but you just gotta do it. He deserves it.
Alright, guys, that's all I got for you in this video. My name is Michael McCracken. We make all sorts of crazy top 5 videos on here. So, go watch another one. I'll see you guys in the next one.
Bye!